Hey, darlings, this is Loretta Hannon. I have a question for you. Did you have a teacher back in the day who did something so inappropriate by today's standards that would have gotten them in serious trouble, put them in jail, or had them fired? Well, I sure did. I had the wonderful Mrs. Helen Monk, my sixth grade teacher. She was a God-fearing country woman who was serious about her beliefs. When it came time to give us the lesson on evolution, this is how it went. Okay, children. You may close your math books, and now they're telling me I have to teach you something called evolution. She said, you can pull out your textbook if you want to, but this is what I have to say to you children. If you believe your great-granddaddy was a chimp, you just go right ahead and believe it. But I happen to believe different and know better. Unless you have a personal relationship with our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, well, I feel sorry for you. But now, you go ahead and crack that book open if you want to. And if you want to believe that we come from some monkeys and that's who your great-great-great-grandmother was, well, you just go right ahead. But I know better. Could you imagine, y'all, if that happened today? And I should add that at the end of the school year, wonderful Miss Monk actually gave everybody a bookmark with the Beatitudes printed on them. I love it. So here's my question for you. Tell me about a teacher you had who did something that would not fly today. Please put them in the comments below and be sure to subscribe, give me a little thumbs up, and click the bell so that you know whenever I have a new video coming out, because this is about us. This is about you and me having some good conversations. So please, in the comments below, do that thing. Tell us about your teacher, and Godspeed and sweet dreams, and go do something good.